It's good to see you again, Richard. How are you doing?
Well, you know, just taking it day by day.
Well, you're certainly looking a lot better. I take it you have good news?
I had a talk with W the other day.
That's good. How did it go?
It was really good to reminisce about... It was just him and I.
I ended up letting him continue using me for advertising. I mean, he is my creator, after all.
That's a really big step for you, Richard.
Yeah, it's their time in the limelight. I've had my chance, I've had my spot. Now it's time for others to have their chance. Oh, and I didn't even get to tell you the best part. W and I were talking and... Sorry about that.
No, please continue.
I just can't sign that deal with DA1. Going from silent films to reality TV is a little much right now for me. But I can't keep the lights on. Because bills just keep piling up and piling up. So W and I were talking, and we know how energy drinks have been really popular lately. So W really wants to move in on that market. So we decided to partner on it.
Wow, that's fantastic. I think that's exactly what he needed.
And he can provide all the money, and I have all the time. Some free time. And you know, maybe working on the formula and the marketing would help me get out of the house more. And W said I could have this project to myself. He wouldn't bring in ash or saffron.
Richard.
Sorry. I'm still working on being fair to them. I know it's not their fault, but it's just how times are changing.
There's no need to apologize, Richard. We will work through this. In fact, why don't we make that the focal point of today's session?
There are few who deny it. What I did, I was the best, for my talents were renowned far and wide. It came to surprises, making magical nights. I excelled without ever even trying. With the slightest little effort and my beady-eyed charms, I could woo every person I would meet. With the wave of my hand and a well-placed wink, I swept man, woman, and child off their feet. But year after year of the same routine, cast out like I am something obscene. Now I, Ricky, the great rat king, am slipping away, and it's terrifying. Somewhere deep inside of these bones and newbies are troll. Are their brains even whole? To think that I gave them a chance. I guess I never learn. What did I get in return? Show's so predictable, they'll put you in a trance. Do they know what I built? Did they feel any guilt? Was there any amount of hesitation? Before this takeover bid, that's exactly what they did before tarnishing my whole damn reputation. But who here would ever understand that the great Rat King, with his trusting heart, would have his crown stolen if they only understood? Win them all back if he only could. Oh, there's an empty place in these bones that calls out for the fans I've known. The fame and praise gone missing for years. Now I am left with empty tears.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to your first day of training as a DISMA intern. I'm sure you're almost as excited to be here as we are to have you as a member of our team. I'm head of the intern program, Chad, of course, and I'm going to be responsible for making sure you get the information you need during your stay. DISMA, as I'm sure you know, is the world's leading creator of entertainment. It is our goal to develop the most immersive and profitable experiences and products that money can buy. Now, while you're with us, regardless of your employment route within the DISMA Park sector, there are some guidelines that you need to follow. The most important of these guidelines is what we will call the four keys of success. Those are safety, courtesy, show, and efficiency. Safety, making sure that you are safe, that your actions do not make those around you unsafe, and speak up if you're seeing something that is unsafe. Courtesy towards the guests, the cast members, and your fellow interns. Show, make sure that you can stay in character at all times. Don't ruin the magic for the kids. Efficiency, using your time and resources wisely. In addition to these keys, we also have several service guidelines that you'll need to follow. Be happy. Make sure to make eye contact and smile. Greet each and every guest, cast member, and intern you pass. Spread the spirit. It's contagious. Make sure you yell the DISMA cheer for all to hear. In fact, we should all learn and say the group cheer together now. Who's the team with lots of cheer? Who traveled here from far and near? We'll put a smile on your face and show you around our happy place. Now make the best of every day, and remember what it is we say, we will obey, we will obey. Okay, let's do it all together now, ready? Who's the team with lots of cheer, who traveled here from far and near? We'll put a smile on your face, and show you round our happy place. Now make the best of every day, and remember what it is we say, we will obey, we will obey. We'll need to work on that, but it's just fine. For now, we'll get there. Well, that's all I have to say for now. Your story is just beginning here at Disma. It's time to make some good memories. Oh, and look, it's Ricky Rat himself, here to make an important announcement.
Hey there, everyone. I just wanted to let you know that after your training, I'm going to host a social for all you new interns. I've got a special new energy drink I can't wait for you to try. Back to you, Chad.
You've already been broken up into your career paths and are hopefully in the proper room now. Let's go over what you've been assigned based on our extremely sophisticated word association test. You've been assigned to... daycare. Children really are just a joy. Yep, sure are. Don't lose any of them. When you've completed your training, you'll come right back here to the intern hall to relax until it's time to go to Ricky's social. And that's it for tonight. Oh, and I should warn you, the management is very strict around here, but fair. So I would advise you to make sure you're following all the rules we went over when they're around. Now that we've gone through that, let's break down the cheer one more time, line for line. This will be very important for you to learn and remember. If a manager catches you and you don't know the cheer, you will be in a ton of trouble. Alright, so you're going to repeat after me. Who's the team with lots of cheer? Who's traveled here from far and near? We'll put a smile on your face and show you round our happy place. Now make the best of every day and remember what it is we say. We will obey, we will obey. One more time. Together now. Who's the team with lots of cheer? Who's traveled here from far and near? We'll put a smile on your face and show you round our happy place. Now make the best of every day and remember what it is we say. We will obey, we will obey. Great. Now let me pass it off to Director Kolar. In one of these directions. Director Kolar is our completely impartial director here at Disma, who always seems to know exactly what is going on behind the scenes.
You will be working in daycare. There's only one child left, so make sure you entertain him while you wait for his parents to come and collect him. If he's unhappy, he might run away. So that's the mission in general. Now, we also have a special called the coordinator. And for any of you familiar with a wraith, that's exactly what this is. It's just themed. So a coordinator can move at any speed they want, walk, run, whatever. And they tag humans, but they don't kill them when they tag them. When they're tagged, they don't kill the human, they just hold them in place for 10 seconds, and during this time the human can't defend themselves. They'll have a yellow bandana on their head, but they're also going to be wearing a necktie. And they'll be specifically targeting humans who are on their phone, who aren't smiling, who don't have their uniform in order, which is like up to the moderator to determine what that means. All their magazines have to be facing upwards, so if it's the opposite direction. And at any time, a coordinator can ask the humans to recite that cheer that you heard earlier, and if they don't get it right, or if they aren't peppy enough, if they stumble through it, anything like that, they'll wraith them. Now please direct any questions you have to the moderator in the room. Hope to see you out there, and good luck!